the tacit.
We missed so much good shit.
Why have we got a cannon?
Oh
no, it's a horn.
I can't repeat those things anyways.
Your kilt.
Cool, an elkin horn.
Thank you.
What does the horn do?
Did we just make the horn? Did we do anything?
What's with the horn?
That's funny.
I couldn't use it for some reason. It wouldn't work for me.
Yeah, I made it.
So are we recording?
Let's make that roll.
Yeah, I'm rolling.
Good to go.
Ooh, bed rolls, yes. What do I need for that? I need fiber, don't I?
What do you do for bed rolls? What do you have to do it?
Because when we get close, we're going to put down bed rolls. If you die, you don't have to start all the way back here.
Right, I got a bed roll.
Somebody upstairs in my locker.
Please stop farting.
Are you guys done blowing on Ono's horn?
I can't blow it.
Flop it out, Ono.
There's a lot of ambrosias in here. If I find out you guys didn't bring ambrosias.
I got 8 on me.
I got 20. Guys, take...
I'll come
take
get more.
Take another stack.
I got 9.
Yeah, just keep taking them until you have 20. No reason not to bring them, I mean.
Ambrosias?
Yeah. They're incredibly easy to get. Even if you die and lose all of them, I mean...
Okay, got 20.
Better to have and not need them.
Okay, so I got a broadsword, 9 shields. Rock and roll.
Did 2 people get the iron shields? Because I made 2 of them.
Dredd's going to take it too. No.
Game Edge got it. Or no.
I don't want it. Shield.
Metal shield?
Yeah, you take it.
Go for it.
Oh, I don't know where they are.
Who's in the thing? I can't
in the armor.
There. Pam?
What?
What are you doing in there?
Okay.
I was making sure that the ambrosia was cooking.
Oh, there's cooking there. I was like, she's really like spending a lot of time in there.
There's one last.
Sorry, I didn't realize you did from there. I'm a little slow here.
Okay.
I'm going to drink some water.
Let's see, I've got food, I've got water.
Some food's good enough, right?
The shield's in this armor. Somebody grab it.
Or actually, I have 6 food that's good enough.
Which armor?
Armor, the shield.
Oh, no.
It's in the armor.
Oh, that's right. I got a shield.
Yeah, you want the iron shield if you can.
I'm good. I'm going to go, I'm going to eat up real
quick. Okay, I'm recording, just in case.
Okay. I'm recording too.
Now what is this?
I'm running.
What does this horn do?
How you do it anyways? How you pressing it?
Come over here. Where are you? Game Edge?
Right here.
Go up to the mouthpiece and hit and just tap E.
Oh, I was going from the other side.
Oh yeah, it's wrong side.
And it brings down airplanes. Game Edge?
And what's it do?
It brings down airplanes.
Make noise.
I see we haven't lost
it. It brings out airplanes.
What does this do? Brings out airplanes. Shit. What does this do, guys? Bam has a good point. What is this?
It makes noise.
And?
It's a waste.
And?
No, it makes noise so that if you're on a server and you're getting attacked, you can warn your call people back.
Really? I can hear that from across here?
I have no idea. That's just what the idea behind it, I think.
All right, guys. Burning daylight. Is everybody here for the cup?
Yep.
I'm ready.
Rocking and rolling.
Game Edge, in celebration of you being able to play with us, why don't you do the intro?
Okay, yes.
Okay. All right, so thank you so much, guys, for being here. We already seen a little bit of the beginning, so thanks so much for being here.
I'll plug around the same way.
We're back in action. Developers have put together something they called what?
Follow me while he's talking, guys.
Little entries, so we can put the IP. I'd be able to join him. So we're all here. We're fully loaded with everybody from Dredd to Ono Koho to Bish to...
Get out
of here. Cage to... Well, Pam,
you by the horn, to me. There you go. Right,
we had the same idea at the same time, man.
That was me saying hello.
Is anyone here not a worshipper of Mer?
I don't remember which I worship. I worship myself.
I'm not.
I know he's a heathen.
You can learn the religion up there.
How do you figure this out again?
I don't remember. I just know from when I made the game. When I made
my
character.
A while back. I don't remember.
Oh, heads up, I wasn't paying attention, but hi, everybody.
Stop.
Oh, yeah, Jared, I did mention.
You probably did. I wasn't paying attention.
Nobody said hello. We sort of skipped that.
Yeah.
Try and get our move off for in case we're running for a life, so.
Cross the water. Uh oh.
What?
My game just crashed.
Oh no.
Pause.
Well, we'll be right back since. Yeah, that happened.
We'll be right back while we. Whoa, alligator.
Alright, we're back.
We're back.
For those watching on my screen, we're gonna come up, I think around here. Follow this.
Hold on a second, I'm not resuming for some reason.
I'm wearing underwear. Okay. Oh, I'm not.
We'll follow this river over here, and then we'll get back up over here, and then we'll check out the pirate ship.
There we go, now I'm back.
For Pem? Pem?
Yeah.
Wanna pull my shaft now?
Oh, yes. Let me do that.
When you're
like,
when you're running
down hills. Kill you tonight with food.
When you're running down hills, don't jump. It kills you.
Yeah.
Ow.
Yeah, pro tip.
Like old Minecraft stuff. I mean, God, Minecraft. It's like old 7 Days to Die broken ankle stuff.
That sword is very dangerous the way he flails it out.
They say old, it still happens that way, man.
I even had any problems with it, knock on wood.
Why is he pulling his
sword
out?
How do you guys spin the sword around like that when you pull it out?
You can only see it on somebody else. You
it's one of those genetic things that
I
men can do.
Because game edge is spinning.
I see
it
spinning mine.
Place.
Yeah, I see mine spinning it. But the weirdest thing is, it's very close to his juggler all the time, and I'm just wondering how long that lasts before
I see
myself.
This way, guys, we're changing direction.
Son
where's all
bitch.
The, where's
the,
all the hyenas? I think we made them extinct.
Yeah, I think we killed them all.
That's good.
They don't come back?
Be careful, they may spawn on
us.
No,
they
us
do. I'm
once.
Surprised they're not here yet. It was a while ago.
Oh, great. That means they're just waiting for me. There's one being attacking somebody now.
I got stamina.
You guys should have a lot of armor now.
Yeah, I don't have stamina. That's my problem.
I'm dead.
Yeah. You have stamina. No. Why are you dead?
I'm just joking. He was like, you have enough. Oh, crap. You died. Alright.
I'm just gonna walk. Let me know when you guys got stamina. I have like 10 points.
I got stamina.
I have like 10 points and whatever the stamina is.
My stamina is high too.
I guess that's
it
endurance.
Does run out.
By the way, these things right here, guys, if you're on by yourselves, that's how you get experience. Like, tell
some
you.
Bitch, you're selling a piece of shit. Did you just look at this?
Hmm?
Oh, I got
don't
I got
even have anything to say about that.
Well, he had a problem. He looked me the wrong way.
What?
That's his bad.
Yeah, he's done. I have no stamina, so I'll see you guys later.
Nope.
Now we're heading to the pirate.
Yep. We're going to pass the iron area. There might be a more direct way, but this is the easier way, I think. The way
I think guys go up the hill, this will meet you there. Just keep on going. Don't worry about it.
No, we'll wait.
There's no hyenas or anything here. It's just like empty
there's
valley.
No what?
Everything's
no what?
Death. Everything's dead. There's nothing here.
Wait, there's no what?
Hyenas? No?
One attacked me. I killed it.
Yeah, one.
I didn't even see one.
Oh, no. Took care of them.
I just, I'm guessing you guys say hyenas differently.
Hyenas?
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 It sounds like he,
evil hell
really
dogs from hell.
Hyena, like that.
Oh, because I have a little bit of allergies and I'm blocked. Maybe that's probably.
Oh, okay.
Oh,
okay.
Oh,
I'm just.
Oh.
It just
busted
your balls.
I'm about to crash. Oh. Damn.
Yeah, wrecked. By the way, when we get. Next time we play, I want to try. This temple here. There's a lot of guys in there.
Fuck that.
Like, don't go
iron near. Respawn quick.
Don't go near that place, by the way.
Did respawn? Somebody had to respawn?
Why does it look like there's
no
enemy?
The iron respawn.
Oh.
Is this somebody at the front gates?
Watch out, guys. There's a rabbit.
Oh,
okay,
God.
I got him.
Scared
all right, guys. Come on up.
There's
up
a hyena.
Now.
Hyena.
Evil hell dogs.
There's a hyena coming.
That hyena was minding his own business. You went up to him. I saw that.
Get rich, scumbag.
I want to go in there. What the hell is that?
No, not right now.
Why not? I want that.
It's bad.
I want that.
We will. Let's save something.
Ow, someone shot me.
Where are you? Game Edge, you got archers on you.
I'm just going to see you for a second.
By the way, archers, when archers are on you, that's when you want the shield. It
that's
really,
really
helps.
Far away.
So
just
far.
Longbows, okay.
Longbows, I guess.
You follow me.
Yeah, they're pretty amazing with the bow.
Maybe that's where we're going to get our archers.
Yeah, maybe that's where we're going
to get our archers.
I guess those aren't level 1 archers.
Our archers sucks.
Oi, come back here, slacker.
He was taking care of the shellbacks in the yard.
Is there run by banking?
Okay, guys, we gotta run over this
stamina.
We gotta run right over this hill.
Stamina.
Right now, run over the hill. Just kidding, don't run over that
What
hill.
The heck is this?
Something sounded
What's this
really
pit?
Bad.
I was trying to make you run into the pit.
Oh shit, this thing hurts.
Oh, this is terrible.
What are you
this
fighting?
This bird.
There's a lot of bad shit down there.
Oh, you
this
get...
This bird's hurting me.
Oh shit, oh, spidery crab fucking...
A stupid bird.
Where are we?
Okay, Mitch, we should probably catch up with the rest.
No, they've got a spidery crab thing on them. I can tie it to fire.
Stamina, that's the reason, so...
Harvest.
I know, that's why I'm hanging back with you, so you don't get into trouble.
You're doing a great job.
I'm getting curious.
No, we're fine.
Okay, good. Hold on, I have to throw some stuff.
Although we lost track of you guys.
You're coming. Do those rhinoceroses charge?
Stay back from the rhino.
Hello, rhino.
We got a hyena on you. Oh, watch out for the rhino.
Huh? What? What?
Rhino's down.
Yeah, all because of me.
Now, what is this pit here, Cage? Explain this to us.
I've never been in it, but I hear there's bad mojo down there.
Really? Like, I mean, jump in there and it's fun?
Go for it, Cage.
I wouldn't do that.
It probably is fun, but
I don't
want to
replace your gear.
Oh, that looks really sweet. Is there, like, fall damage?
Yes. All right, guys, stick with me.
Yeah, you can fall for, like...
Show things like that?
You fall for, like, 3 feet and you die.
I don't know how to get down there safely, because even if I did want to go down.
Well, ask Bish to jump down and see if we have fall damage.
No, I know you do, because you jump off.
I died from fall damage.
You jump off a 3-foot rope.
Naked, and then we'll throw him down there and see if he. See
yeah,
if he
good luck with that.
See if he bounces.
Well, that antelope didn't have a chance.
No.
Let's go, Gamage.
I got a lot of meat, man.
You okay, Gamage? Wait.
I'm well loaded. Is there something up there right now? I see
Damn
a flag.
Spider.
I saw a flag upstairs there.
That thing sounds
Hang on,
crazy.
I need stamina. I need stamina.
Okay.
Poor antelope. There'll be no more animals anywhere in this freaking game.
Dude, I killed like 50 of them earlier. That's why I got level 26.
Ooh, there's more iron up there.
Oh, I got food poisoning. Did I eat that by mistake?
You should take note of that.
That sucks.
All
right. You guys good? Let's go.
Yeah,
let's go.
I killed around though. I feel like tough.
There's going to be an elephant down here, so get ready.
Hanging
to kill it?
Oh, yeah.
Why?
It's the last elephant on the planet.
Take its ivory! Take its ivory!
We need its ivory, damn it.
I want to make a grand piano.
There's a gator across the river.
It's running for you.
Oh, we can make Pam a handbag.
I think we should put on some new kids in a block and be hanging tough.
Hold on,
tough
guys.
Now.
I gotta make.
Oh no! That is the one thing we're not putting on.
It is a good time to drink if you guys.
The right stuff.
Oh yeah, fill up your canteens.
Why would I take that? I should look at. Do I level up or anything? Maybe I can have better stamina now.
Yeah. I don't know what you guys want to do, but I basically went for strength, agility, vitality, grit, and encumbrance.
Yeah, basically he did everything.
No, I didn't do, well, okay, so I put a couple points into accuracy, but that was a mistake.
What the fuck is that?
I don't know, I hear it every time I come here.
We'll
guys,
back
I
want
to
right?
look over here. On the other server, people built a door here, a big wall, and I'm wondering if it's a cave. Oh, it is. That's fucking bullshit. I can't believe they did that.
Yeah, they've done that in a lot of places. There's a lot of complaints about that.
Where'd you guys go anyways?
That's not where we're going. We can check it out some other time. But I've
Where'd you guys go?
Follow the river.
Right here. Right here on the river.
I was
north to Alaska.
Points here.
They should show your clanmates on the map.
Yeah, that's okay.
Did you see the elephant?
Nope, I didn't see the elephant.
I haven't seen the elephant yet.
There he is.
Don't kill him.
Take him out.
Oh, don't kill him.
Really?
He's
passive, Let's take a vote.
Nay.
Two people don't want to kill him, one person does want to kill him.
Kill.
Nay.
Alligator.
Alright, it's 2-2.
I want my piano.
Can't argue logic. Wait, guys, don't fight him yet. Too late.
Oh, shit, he gets mad.
Hey, no shit.
I just want to see him. He'll get mad. Was he a beast?
Oh, I just shoved that spear up his ass.
Damn, I almost died. Let me put my
exam.
Let me put my bedroll down. Guys, you want to put your bedrolls here?
We need bedrolls?
Oh, shit. Yeah, I don't have bedroll. Maybe I can make one.
An extra.
Here, I got some extra ones. I'm dropping them. There's one. There's two. Wait, I'm jumping. I'm through. I'm jumping.
All right, spawn point updated.
Free bedrolls. Make sure you click on it, too.
Oh, click on the bedroll?
Yeah, it's going to be dark. You guys mind if we pause the video until it's daytime?
I do mind.
I don't have a problem.
Nope.
It's all good enough.
Pausing. All right, yeah. Let's go, guys. Very good. We made the horn. Don't anybody worry. The horn is here.
Good job, Ono. We'll make one everywhere.
Yep.
All right, I have another one in my inventory.
Awesome. Let's make it on top of the hill this time.
Up here, people.
I thought you were just floating
where,
up.
Where?
Up.
I lost you.
Look behind you.
Over here. Oh. Okay. Never mind.
No, okay, we're going the wrong way. Can I make a right?
No shit. Did I go the wrong way?
I'm still down by the river.
Yeah,
Cage is going back down. I'm right next to you.
We gotta go back down here. Cage is running away from us.
Yeah,
I see. I see.
Okay. Let's do it!
Went the right way?
I went the wrong way. Hang on, guys.
Are we recording again?
Oh, Bish.
Yeah, we are recording. Yes. What's wrong with Bish?
No, I went the wrong way.
Went the wrong way.
Oh, Bish.
I was following someone that looked like Cage down the river.
We all look like Cage.
I followed Bish for a little while, and then I turned around.
Because she has breasts.
Why is there a floating... She doesn't look like Cage. Why is there a floating pig?
I have had that happen. Just ignore it. Alright, up here, guys. Spiders!
Now, don't we have to go to the water for the pirate ship?
It's not in the water.
Oh. It would be too logical.
This is Indiana Jones style.
Give me a second, guys. Honestly, this doesn't look overly familiar. Yeah, I think it's up here. Yeah, I think it's up here.
Is it near those fire spiders
over
there?
With no? Me. I haven't been here in a couple weeks. You with me? Everybody with me? Okay.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Yeah,
is Fisher yet?
This is the
yep.
Way.
Is Pam here? Okay.
Call me King of the Mountain.
Oh, that's right. We gotta go through this camp.
Well, here. Let us, regain stamina.
Ooh.
I guess we're gonna go.
Get wrecked, nerd!
Bitch is getting cut in half. Alright, let me get some
stamina. GG, no re. I'm gonna get some iron.
Wait a second. Can we shoot bodies? We can. Oh, there's some ironstone on them.
I have like really bad tools, so I don't even want to waste mine on the nodes.
No, and the actual guy is here. He had an ironstone on him.
Alright, few people come with me. Anyone who's not getting iron.
Yeah, I'm done getting iron.
Hello.
Mr. Black.
Watch your face. Oh, there went the head.
What is this guy? Dude, I'm swinging.
Oh!
I just popped that guy in half.
Alright, I think they're all dead. I think they're all dead.
They're all dead?
I'll
kill them again.
There's one over here.
Let's look around. There might be some chests.
What is this thing on the ground? Some asses over here.
What is this thing on the ground? It's so weird.
Oh, you jumping!
What was that? What level archer was that? Crap, I don't know.
That was a really cheery lady.
I found a rock that looks like a pirate ship.
Oh, look. Yep, it's the... Guys. What's in it? It looks like Jabba's barge from Star Wars.
Yep. There's the pirate ship.
And there's friendly welcoming spiders.
Okay.
Yeah. Right, you guys go first with the spiders.
No,
Up, play.
Oh. We just wiped this camp out like it wasn't even here.
You guys pick up the stuff off the corpses here?
Nah.
Why not? They have iron. They got iron?
We got plenty of iron.
Ooh, they got spiders. Iron. Somebody else can take these spiders on. These spiders.
Careful, guys. Don't forget your ambrosias. I need stamina. That's why I was wondering. I was like, why am I so slow? Oh, yeah.
That's what it was. It was the spider. Okay. What's Icor?
We probably should get the spider.
Keep the Icor.
The silk, yeah.
Wow.
Viper and Gossamer.
This thing's cool.
Okay, so I'll keep it. Oh, here comes some more.
Damn, that tower's cool.
Ow.
What'd you get?
No, I'm saying that tower over yonder is cool.
Yeah, there's some cool stuff to check out.
You're hurting me in special places.
Give me a sec, guys. I'm really, like, about to throw out some stuff. All right. Where's the tower?
Over there, that way.
Oh, yeah. Yeah.
What tower is it?
There's a hell of a view from the back of that tower. We couldn't figure out how to get in it, though.
Why can't we figure that out?
Well, I'm not saying we can. I'm saying last time I was there, we couldn't figure it out.
I see someone on top. We're fighting.
Karate chop!
Alright, anyone who doesn't know the Mer religion can come over here and learn it.
So is Mer's
do I want
the,
to?
Where are you? I don't know.
I mean, you know, there's no reason not to.
There's no difference.
Is Mer the justice?
Yes.
Yeah. Oh, I already got that.
Oh, wrecked!
Oh, big die.
Boy.
We don't play that.
I don't know if I'm. How do you tell?
Just go up and see if she'll teach it to you.
I can't move anymore. Damn it.
Oh, you have too much crap?
The Pirate Queen.
We don't need the iron? No? Okay.
If it's grayed out, then that means.
Watch a shadow, Cully. You've not the saltwater stagger of the regular fools who come seeking the blade.
Oh, so she used to be the captain of that thing,
so
and
we'll
she got
talk
thrown out, I guess.
You keep
mutiny.
Mutiny!
Come to gawk at the captain.
Oh, look at all the dancers down there.
Crew.
Look at them, there's four of them.
The
you see them?
Twice the exile
you see
them? Now,
yep.
To those mutinous dogs.
We should set up a wheel paint up here, man.
Game Edge will want to kill them.
Yeah.
Bastards. Kill what?
Blackhand only exists
the because of me.
Oh yeah.
Okay,
well, no,
she won't teach me shit.
Those are cute.
She won't teach me shit.
Okay, then you already know it.
She won't teach me shit.
Which right, guys, one? Of,
which me. Well, wait. I didn't get taught nothing.
Oh, who's talk to her and see if the thing's grayed out or not.
Who am I talking to?
Right here, the Pirate Queen.
Oh, someone just got hurt.
They're shooting back at you. Use your shield when they shoot at you.
Yeah, I know.
Should we just go down there and wreck them?
Well, we're waiting for him to see.
My health is only half.
So I said learn, that's it?
Yep, you learn it.
Okay, enough talking, honey. I don't need more of that. Just give me the information. Okay, let's go.
Can she be killed?
I don't know.
She was nice. She was nice.
Let's try.
She got angry.
She's dead.
I can't believe you guys just killed her.
Oh, she has wood. She was a guy.
Why did you kill her?
I don't know. They wanted to.
It's Conan. Why wouldn't you?
She gave us help.
We got what we needed.
We're
going
to
go down there and wreck those nerds.
Me.
Oh, I'm sure she'll respawn.
How do we get over there? Oh, I see. Okay. Yeah, look at all the iron over here.
Oh, wow. And coal.
Iron for days.
That coal? Yeah, it's coal here, too. Yeah.
I'm assuming we want to place bedrolls down again, eh?
I won't. I mean, well, actually, we probably could.
That's better, really.
No, because I don't have one.
I don't think it's that.
It glitched out of it.
Yeah, it did.
I don't have a bedroll, so.
Oh, I do have one.
I'm bedrollless.
Alright.
Alright. Repair.
Oh, shit. He spurted some green shit on me. That's gross.
At least it wasn't white shit.
You got white shit. You should see a doctor.
Now, the crippling poison, I have to use the ambrosia thing there? Or?
I don't know. I swear.
Okay.
Someone's getting shot at.
Actually,
I am.
By whom?
If anyone worships Set,
ow.
You can make cures for
you them. You angered them, man.
Well, we're close.
He's right
okay,
there across.
If anyone's worshiping.
Ow.
What's that?
If anyone's worshiping Set, you can make cures for the poison.
Oh yes? Okay.
Alright, hold up guys, let's go in together.
Hang on, Pam's okay.
I had to go back up here because I was targeted.
Wrecked, Archer. Alright,
oh,
no, guys, go down the other way. Go down the other way. Now make a left. and then come go down and come up, and we're gonna rush this place together. No, no, guys, wait, let's go together. What we're gonna do is we're gonna rush in and go to the left and just massacre the whole building.
Where are you guys going?
The whole ship.
We're waiting.
You guys ready?
We're letting you go first. Stamina? Lead the way, Gamage.
We need stamina, sure.
Oh, by the way, Dredd, you could do a charge attack with that spear. If you hold down the right mouse button
and then
the left.
You click left.
Yeah. No, no, don't go
attack!
Off. All right, guys, let's go left. Go left.
Charge! Charge! We're gonna die! There's no one here!
Just keep running until you see someone, kill him.
There's nothing here!
Yeah, they're over there. I can see them.
I'm left. Oh, there he is. Ah! Oh, I got stuck. Hey, how you doing? It's gonna suck for you today. Yeah, you just got
get wrecked, nerds.
Going right for the loot.
We're getting...
All right, guys, I'm leaving it there. You guys take it.
I'm just gonna look.
There's medium boots in there.
Yeah, I'll give it to the rest of you.
Oh, I got hurt. Fine. Street Fighter 4 just got me.
Northern Pike Frontier.
Oh shit! You freaking...
Oh, she took you with a mallet, eh? She was
hurting
you.
I'm hurting.
Okay, I'm going. She won't let you go, man. Just put your seal up.
I don't know where you are, Cage.
Are we taking them all out? We killed right, everybody.
Let me go. We went up the bridge and went left. And went down below. Like, we're not down.
I'm grabbing this stuff. We'll split it when we get there. Okay, guys? There's some boots and stuff. We'll put them inside the...
Oh, she is down.
Actually, Cage, how much can you carry you? A lot?
Let's just kill stuff first, then we'll worry about the loot.
Don't worry about your embrace.
I can't. What the hell? Loot respawned. What the hell?
Did it?
There's different kind of loot in there. Pick some stuff up.
Where are we going now?
No, that's all crap. I don't care about that.
Yeah, but
the boots are the good stuff.
I pulled the boots out and then he came back.
I didn't see the boots.
I also had the silver.
All right, come with me.
I can't take. Put it back now.
Yeah, okay. We'll come back for it. Don't worry about it.
I can't put it back in.
Oh, nerds!
They're up top.
Oh, they're on top.
We're down below, guys. You're following me. That'll get it.
Me kill. Well, these guys.
Where are you?
I think we're all together now. Oh, we're missing something. Oh, no, we got her.
I'm so happy there's no friendly fire because I don't know who I'm killing.
Yeah, I can't even.
Yeah, I don't know. I'm just hitting everybody.
I thought we already killed everyone.
I'm just swinging for the fences.
The cameras swinging each other like death to you. Death to you.
There's an archer here shooting at us.
Where? Oh, I see. You got him?
Where's the archer? Oh, there they are.
I'm getting killed by them.
All right, then use your brooch and fall back.
I am. I don't fall back. I'm a dread pirate.
A dead pirate or a dread pirate?
Dread.
You all right, Dread?
Yeah, I don't fall back.
Okay, that's okay. Oh, there's an armor in here. We should probably, at some point, set up a wheel of pain and try and get him. Because I think he might be high-level armor.
Yeah.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Oh, I got brimstone.
Somewhere around here at some point.
That was cool.
What's that?
I got brimstone.
Oh, yeah. I don't know exactly. I haven't gotten that far, but...
I just looted the lower half of the corpse.
Good job.
Hey, Pam?
Yeah.
Here.
Oh, I really wish we had a wheel of pain. This armor is just begging to get taken.
Here, for you.
How hard is it to make one?
It's...
Thank you.
Oh, we're nerd.
Who's shooting?
We'll come back.
Oh, look, there's a guy glitched in the ground.
Over there. Where is he? I can't find out where. I hear him pulling back or something. Are they the ones out here?
That was the
armor. Oh, there's some downstairs.
Yeah, what we'll do is we'll make an outpost down here.
Oh, there's some more people down there. Just shoot from down here. Let's go kill these people.
That's good to me.
Ow, 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 ow. Hurting a damn hammer, man. Freaking painful.
Oh,
we got wrecked. Oh, how am I carrying too much?
So much
I must
iron.
Have gotten some, like...
So much iron.
I'm getting a pretty decent amount of bark in here. Believe it or not.
I had to put down all the human flesh I was picking up. I was too encumbered.
There's coal. There's nothing in here except for iron. That's not a really good treasure, man, if you just have that.
No, this place ain't that great. It's just
cool. Oh, it's pretty cool, though.
Yeah.
I just put a bunch of points into encumbrance, too.
Actually, you're probably going to need this too, Pam, before it forgets, in case I don't drop or I die here.
You guys want to see where
Pam?
I jumped off last time
what?
I was here?
here.
Down this little pit here?
No, you might need this for crafting.
It's worse than that. And don't jump off where I'm showing you, because if you do, you'll land in the water and you won't be able to loot your corpse.
Oh.
Yeah, I lost everything when I did
Is there anything else to kill in here?
No, I think we're pretty much done here.
Yeah, that's...
Okay.
I don't know if you do it, maybe for some crafting.
Hold on.
Shit, I'm stuck.
Are you? Let me try and jump yet.
Oh, because somebody was standing right behind me, so I couldn't actually move.
Right here. I'm king of the world!
Oh, you jumped off the prow?
Yeah.
Oh.
And the water down there, like, if you when you land in it and die, you can't loot your corpse.
That's the little Leonardo dumbass.
We have to jump off of him?
You don't have to jump off it. I stupidly jumped off it.
Did
you
no.
live for die?
Game Edge?
No,
you have to jump off.
Yeah.
So
okay, how do we get out of here?
I have to do it.
Where's this weapon the Pirate Queen was going on about?
Alright, so I'm jumping off the edge.
What was she saying? I didn't hear her.
She said something about some awesome super weapon. Some sort of fucking numbnuts or something.
Oh, we gotta get that armorer, guys. I think next time we play, we need to make it a priority to build an outpost up here. We're done with the video, so we should probably go back.
Where you guys jump off of?
Okay.
I'm trying to figure out.
Where are we going back?
Game Edge, where are you?
I'm right here. On the side of the
ship. What about that little village over there on the other side?
Well, yeah, I mean, it might be something we could do, but...
on that side?
The problem is...
it's on the prow. Go to the front of the ship.
Okay, well, I don't know where the front is
of
the ship.
Do not jump off.
Game Edge.
I'm just showing you where I jumped off. Right here.
Do you see Pam?
Look, I'm jumping right now.
I'm jumping. Here I am, I'm jumping. This is where I jumped off.
Okay. And you died?
Yes, and I couldn't get my stuff back.
Oh, great. Okay, no.
Don't do that. Don't do what Donnie does.
Wait, you hit the bottom of the water, is that it? Or?
Yeah, you landed in the water. I thought landing in the water would save me, even though it's ankle deep. And it didn't. And then when I went back to my corpse, I was underwater and I couldn't loot it.
Oh, okay. That sucks.
Yeah.
All right, well, we'll up to that.
All right, guys. Take us out. Let's go home.
All right, guys. Okay. Ow, what's that? We got archers on here.
Where?
Right near the
on the boat?
Yeah. Back up.
Oh, they respawned.
All right, guys, so thank you so much for being here. Thank you to Bish.
Hey, ladies.
Oh, no.
Thank you. Bye.
Pam.
Good night, everybody.
Dread, the pirate duo.
Have a good one.
You're right there, Sunshine.
Jay Great.
I keep seeing your sword. It keeps going clang. Hey, it's not true when you hit mine.
All right.
All right, see you later, guys.
Catch you guys on the flip side.